So Anders, do you want to explain what you're doing now?
I'm not really sure, but I'm trying to get the conch out of this shell. You're supposed to smoke them out. And then he's gonna run out of his shell because it's too hot in there. So and now then, I'm just sort of torching the shell.
And then what are we gonna have?
Sopa de caracol. Hey!
Where are we, Colin? What are we doing?
We are heading due north from... Well, that's Benco Chinchorro over there. If you can see Cayo Norte, we spent the day there. It was really nice. Went to the reef, swam around. We're 110 miles from Cozumel, and we should be there super fast because we know the 6 knots.
Woohoo!
Super nice east wind. Beautiful day. Here with some sopa de caracol.
Hey!
Yeah, we're just put it on the floor.